Guys, we got United and Movement WOD number 3, 20-minute AMRAP. Okay, you got lots of push-ups. You got 20 hand-release push-ups, 30 goblet squats, 40 hand-release push-ups, 50 alternating lunges, 60 hand-release push-ups, and 70 single-arm deadlifts. Okay, I want to talk about each movement just in terms of strategy, what we just found. Kate and I just finished the workout. Obviously, this workout for 20 minutes is a lot of push-ups. So my overall thought on this is just damage control in the push-ups. How can we save ourselves to get more push-ups out of us at a faster rate? Saving yourself a little bit on each exercise. So for the squats, when you get into your rack position, we found the first set I did the goblet position here. Didn't really get to relax my chest at all, but on the second round through, went to this position, I was actually able to relax my hands a little bit, which is less pressure on the chest squeezing. So I saved myself there a little bit. Think about that for your squats. You can also go a little bit faster than you think on the squats, so make sure you're moving quickly so when you get back to the push-ups, that's where you're gonna be resting your heart rate, okay? On the lunges, we did the back rack position where we picked up the dumbbell and set it here. At this point, I was able to relax one hand holding on the dumbbell here. The other one I get to relax through the shoulder. About halfway through or so, we switched arms. Okay, a little bit easier to relax. Same thing with the lunges. You can push the pace a little bit on that. I definitely should have gone a little bit faster on those so that when you go back to the push-ups, again, you get to relax your heart rate. The last exercise is your single arm deadlifts. My strategy for that was that you only have to touch the head of the dumbbell in each one, so my grip is actually right near the back, so that as you come down, you touch the floor a little bit sooner than being down here. Okay, so you're here, extend all the way up. I ended up standing up and switching arms about halfway through, or I think I switched two or three times. Not a terrible workout for 20 minutes, honestly, just working through the chest. So on the push-ups too, when I got down to the bottom, kind of did like a Superman, just relaxed. If I kept my hands back here, even off the ground, didn't really get to release the pecs at all. So make sure that you stretch out a little bit, come back in and press back up.
Yeah. Take me to, down to her, and baby, I'll make you stay. I've been in a daze, trying to find my way back to you. Don't know what to say, 'cause every little thing's all for you. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I've been in a daze, trying to find my way back to you. Don't know what to say, every little thing's all for you. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high off of love, off of love. Off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high, off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high, off of love, off of love, off of love. I'm getting high, off of love, off of love.
Sorry, just quickly. What if it's
da 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 down 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 da 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 da.
da 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 Yeah.